I'm a little old for Stevie Wonder. This is a tune that was written by Johnny Mandel. This is a tune called Close Enough for Love. Pretty, pretty tune. We're going to do it as sort of a bossa nova. This was recorded by a fellow in L.A. that I don't know if you remember the Tonight Show with Johnny Carson, but in Doc Severinsen's band, there was a big, tall guy, used to play most of the tenor saxophone solos, and his name was Pete Chrislieb. Made a couple of albums with a mentor of his by the name of Warren Marsh, and they had recorded this. This is called Close Enough. Stevie, one. Yeah, right on.
Thank you.
Hello? There we are. Hey, thank you very much. We're going to do...